the challenge of delivering the first episodic live-action show in the Star Wars franchise, the creators of The Mandalorian brought together innovative minds and tools to realize one of the most advanced virtual productions in the industry to date. The Third Floor supported a key part of the process through shot design and iteration. Via the Third Floor's previs, the show creators and episode directors were able to build the action in detail before production began. The animated mock-ups helped define the creative vision and provided a sense of how the scenes played with temp dialogue, music, and sound effects. Every episode was visualized start to finish across some 4,000 total previs shots. Some action was blocked within a virtual version of the stagecraft shooting environment, innovated for The Mandalorian by Lucasfilm and ILM. The Third Floor visualized shots to make sure the action fit the stage set, composing camera for specific areas of the volume accordingly. To achieve scenes of characters riding creatures or vehicles, a technique called TechViz was leveraged with motion-based technology. The Third Floor simulated animation for the motion rigs to help inform camera angles and provide movement for the actors to respond to as the shots were filmed. The team helped develop action beats and flow across the sequences, and also worked post-shooting to provide roughs of shots not captured in camera that would combine plate photography and CG. The Third Floor collaborated with the directing and stunts teams to choreograph core fight scenes. Motion capture was retargeted live via game engine, allowing characters to be visualized and directed real-time in the virtual environment. Everything about The Mandalorian was forward-thinking and outside of the box. The innovation developed in Season 1 paved the way for a new wave of virtual production using the power of game engines. At the Third Floor, we are constantly pushing the capabilities of visualization to help move forward these frontiers.